Hey everyone, my name is Grace, and I'm here today at the beautiful Shireem Yoga Studio in Litchfield, Connecticut. Thanks for tuning in for this session of relaxation. Now, to start, find yourself in a comfortable position. You can be sitting in a chair, sitting on the floor, or even lying down. Right now, I have a folded blanket underneath me. It can be a little more comfortable to get that slight pelvic tilt to straighten the spine. You could also use a folded blanket or a cushion to kneel on if that feels more comfortable for you in the seated position. If you're laying down, you can take your folded blanket underneath the knees, which is most comfortable for people. Or maybe you put a folded blanket underneath the head if that's what works for you instead. Any position where the spine can be long, where you can feel lifted, but also at ease. In any sort of meditation or relaxation, a good place to start can be with the breath. Close your eyes and identify for yourself your natural breath. That's the natural rhythm of your inhales and exhales. Be aware of the length and texture of this breath, because a lot of times the way we breathe is a reflection of our current state of being, our internal landscape. If we're feeling stressed or anxious, the natural breath will become short and jagged. But if we're feeling calm and relaxed, if we're sleeping, our breath is long, even, and smooth. So what is your natural breath telling you about how you feel right now? And then, as you begin to feel more grounded and more at peace, begin to lengthen the breath. And if it's accessible to you, breathe in and out the nose. Maybe you count for yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4 as you breathe in, and 1, 2, 3, 4 as you breathe out. Maybe you decide to inhale a mantra. I am grounded. I am at peace. I am at ease. I feel joy. And with each breath out, exhale the same mantra. Release it into your space and know that now it can be received by everyone else in your life, and most importantly, it can be received once again by yourself. Whatever breath focus or mind focus you choose, allow yourself to feel safe and comfortable. The breath is always a good place to come back to if it escapes you during the course of this relaxation. Close your eyes. Breathe. And let yourself melt into whatever experience is available for you now. Feel yourself completely supported by the earth beneath you. With each inhale, feel yourself completely weightless, lifted up off the ground from your heart center. And with each breath out, feel yourself heavy as you actually are. Feel gravity tug on you and feel yourself cradled by the ground and by the space and by yourself. Maybe you begin to bring some movement back into the body. Open and close the eyes a few times. Move the head from side to side. Maybe you're ready for a full body stretch. As you begin to come back to yourself, feel refreshed and renewed. With each breath, the chance to experience bliss. Namaste to you all, and thanks so much for joining me today. Bye.